MTV's Vocal Fusion Battle of Two Seasons is proudly brought to you by Telecom PNG, Colgate Palmolive, Origin Energy, Coca-Cola, NID, Oxenpalm, Huawei, Airlines PNG, and The Cosmopolitan.
Hello, Papua New Guinea. Welcome to MTV's Vocal Fusion, the Battle of Two Seasons. My, what an amazing show we had last week, all fiery and stuff. Well, tonight we've got an interesting show as well. All our contestants will be singing original soundtracks from movies, so that should be very interesting. Anyways, without any further ado, let's introduce our judges on the panel. Join me in welcoming them. Let's make welcome first up on the panel. Please put your hands together for Graham Ozzy Osborne. Hey, Graham. As well as that, joining him on the panel, the lovely Miss Ellie Webb. Welcome tonight. Also on our judging panel tonight, yep, the man himself. Please put your hands together for Jagga Rizza. And ladies and gentlemen, watching at home, we have a special treat for you tonight. We've got a special guest as our guest judge tonight. He's one of PNG's favorite sons, and don't we love his songs? Ladies and gentlemen, make him feel welcome once again on the show. Put your hands together for none other than Justin Wellington. Now, Justin will be singing a song for us, but at the end of the show. Now, a special mention to our sponsors who have made this competition possible. Please put your hands together for them. Big thank you to Coca-Cola, as well as that Telecom PNG. A big thank you as well to Colgate Palmolive, Origin Energy, PNG NID, Oxenpalm, and Huawei. And of course, our production partners. A big thank you to The Cosmopolitan, our host venue for the Battle of Two Seasons, as well as at our official carrier, Airlines PNG, and of course, Trends Hair and Beauty International and Bargain Box. Now, ladies and gentlemen, last week we announced our bottom three, and you at home got the chance to choose who stays and sings in our top eight and who goes home tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome our bottom three opening the show tonight. Put your hands together for Tinzi, Steven, and Nimrod.
Do you want to do the snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I'll never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing's changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Don't stop believing. I hold on to that feeling. Streetlights, people.
build a snowman.
Or it could even be a mudman.
What an opening performance. Another round of applause for our bottom three from last week. Well done, guys. Okie dokie. Now, this is the moment where we all hate, and it was supposed to be Nick, our polling guru, was supposed to be up here doing this job, but unfortunately, he's floating somewhere in caving on a beach. Lucky bugger. But anyways, moving right along, the results are in. And you at home, PNG, got to vote who stays and who goes home. First person safe to sing later on in our top eight with the most votes from Papua New Guinea. Congratulations, Stephen Ilave. Well done, brother. Go get ready, which leaves us with Nimrod and Tinzi. Papua New Guinea has voted for this person to be safe and to sing tonight in our top eight. Congratulations, Nimrod Nadilair. Which unfortunately means our lovely friend here, Tinzi Mao, will be going home tonight, but not until she belts it out one last time on the stage. Tinzi, the stage is yours. My Tinzi, what a farewell performance. Let's see what the judges thought of your final performance and their parting words.
Man, I was just looking across to Ozzy and Ellie and Jazzy and You know, you close your eyes and you think you're on the Titanic. But you know, for you, things here, the exciting thing is you can go on stronger. Everything that you have learned is going to build you and has built that platform to go on. I want you to be strong. Be courageous. In the next steps you take, be deliberate. Because you have a voice that's going to take you places. I promise you, we're going to see you more. Thank you so much for blessing us with your voice.
Thank you very much, Jagariza. And before we let Tenzi go, any final words, Tenzi, before you leave us tonight?
Yes. I would like to thank God for a wonderful gift of singing. Not forgetting MTV's Vocal Fusion for giving me this platform to expose my talent. And I just want to thank my families for being very supportive. And also my fans out there, I love you guys. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your votes. I love you. And also the judges, thank you for all the comments and critiques. I'll take that. And beautiful Jamie Lee, thank you for the mentoring and coaching. Not forgetting my fellow contestants. Good luck, best of luck in your singing career and also the upcoming performance as well. And I'm going to miss you guys. And I think that's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Tenzi. And before you go, can I get a hug? Well, there you have it, Tenzi Mao. Thank you very much for being part of the show. Now, before we continue, let's take a quick break. On the other side, we kickstart our Top 8 soundtrack. Up next, guess who? Diddy Mauro, that big voice, is up next. And welcome back to MTV's Vocal Fusion, the battle of two seasons. Radio, we're just about ready to get our top eight underway. But before we do that, let's make a special mention to our official airline partner. Put your hands together for Airlines PNG, our official carriers for both our contestants and our judges. Thank you very much, guys. Now, first up, off the blocks, singing a song from the 2015 movie Pitch Perfect 2, singing Jesse J's Flashlight. Please make welcome up on stage, Diddy Mauro.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found this hope that I won't fly. And I sing along, and I sing along. I got all I need when I got you and I. I look around me and see a sweet life. Stuck in the dark, but you're my flashlight. You're getting me. Can't stop my heart when you're shining in my eyes. my flesh, Lord. You're my flesh, Lord. You're my flesh.
Oh yeah, Diddy Maru. Woo! Can I be a flashlight tonight? Maybe not.
The only thing that got me over the disappointment of Tinsy not being here was this beautiful, big, bold voice that just absolutely grows every week, and it does. You obviously are learning and taking a lot what your coach is telling you, because you have turned yourself around to a very, very wonderful young singer. Well done.
Hi, Diddy. Gosh, another stunning performance again. I saw you get a little bit emotional in between the song and you had me in tears, but how good was it that you managed to keep control of all of the diction and the phrasing, and then that high bit there, my gosh, I wanted to stand up and yell at you, like, wow. Awesome performance, well done.
Well done, Diddy. The numbers are down with the girls. The boys are leading the numbers. But overall, that performance is a winner. You know, the audience accepted that song well, and, you know, from voice quality to appearance, presentation, stage presence, overall, top marks. Well done. You did forget your lines there in the second verse, but you pulled back very strong and finished strong as well, so... Thank you so much for the performance.
Yeah, Diddy, very, very well done. The thing that really impressed me about you is your tone. You've got this beautiful, soulful tone in your voice. I think Ellie said as well, you delivered that song with great emotion and a lot of intensity, and it built up, obviously, as the song went along. So very impressive. Good job.
Thank you very much, judges. Diddy, well done. Ladies and gentlemen, please, another big round of applause for Diddy Maru. Rightio. From 2015, we rewind all the way back to 2002 to the movie Made in Manhattan, singing Norah Jones's Don't Know Why. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mitchell Napoleon.
I saw the sun. Don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away. Teardrops in my hand, my heart is stretched in one. But you'll be on my mind I don't know why I
Mitchell Napoleon. Well done, brother. Looking pretty slick today. We'll start off with Justin this time around.
Very well done. Similar to Diddy, that you have a great tone, and I thought you did it very well. It's a female song, right? But you still... there's other artists from that same genre. Like, for instance, when you started performing, even though it's a Norah Jones song, you kind of, straight away, the way you sang reminded me of Michael Bublé immediately. And so you kind of delivered it with that same style, which is very good, suits the genre perfectly. Thought it was great. Your voice is very powerful, great tone. I thought maybe you just could have moved a little bit more, but I thought overall you were very, very good. Yeah.
Bro, that's one of my favorite songs because it takes me back to my wedding day. That was one of the songs I chose for my wedding compilation. But bro, you interpreted really well, and you brought me to that place. You know what I mean? You did forget, you know, a few lines here and there because you were thinking maybe too much about smiling. But bro, well delivered. Like Jazzy said, you know, would have liked to seen you move around the stage or dress in white or a tuxedo. But anyway, you brought color to the song. Well done to the band as well for putting the arrangement together with the BVs. But overall, loved it, bro. Thank you.
Yeah, look, agree with the boys here. Good delivery, great tone, good choice of song because it showcased your voice. Unfortunate about the words. You just can't have that at this stage of the game. As you know, we've got the three bottom ones that we had last week. We were all surprised, and so you just can't afford to have those sorts of mistakes. But otherwise, nice performance. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
I'm pleased that Justin Wellington agrees with me. You've always been a Michael Bublé type singer, and you always have. And you always will be, so you chose the right song, all right? But overall, it was a good performance, so good luck to you.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Mitchell. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Mitchell Napoleon. Right, time for a quick pit stop. On the other side, we continue on with our original soundtrack special and a quick word from our polling girl, Nick Turner.
Yes, voting lines for Vocal Fusion, the Battle of Two Seasons, open at the end of the show each Sunday night on the Vocal Fusion Facebook page. Now, there are a few things that you need to remember. Firstly, you can only vote once, so make sure that your vote counts. Secondly, you need to use the hashtag symbol and follow that with the contestant's name who you wish to save. And third and finally, voting lines are only open for 48 hours, so get on early and vote to save your favourite contestant in the competition. Daryl, let's get on with the show. It's back to you.
Yeah, thanks, Nick. Now, like Nick mentioned, our polling girl, now you have to vote for your favourites to save them at the end of the show. So as soon as the show ends, all right, you start voting. Now, moving right along with our top eight tonight. Up next, singing a song from 2007 movie Hairspray, singing Elijah Kelly's Run and Tell That. Please make welcome up on stage a very funky looking Jacob Elavi.
So, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. Now, baby, run and tell that. All sugar, go run and tell that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't see why people look at me. Each time I tell them what I know is true. Oh. If you come and see the world I'm from, I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. Yeah, but I could lie, but baby, let's be bold. Vanilla can be nice, but if the truth be told, black of the berry, the sweet of the juice, I could say it ain't so, but darling, what's the use? The darker the chocolate, richer the taste, and that's where it's at. Oh, baby, 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 run and tell that.
Jacob Ilave, bro, you're electric tonight. What a performance. Good stuff, mate. Graham.
Well, every week you go by, you're starting to look like a performer. You've come out here with your little checkered jacket on and your black pants and everything else and whatever's on the top of your head. And I'll tell you what, you're looking like a star. And that's what this show's all about, and well done to you.
Hi, Jacob. I think Graham's right. Like, everybody is focusing on the voice, and it is about the vocal fusion, but it is also putting together a performance. That's why we've got a, you know, studio audience as well as the cameras going. Enjoy the performance. I did lose your voice in certain parts of it. I don't know whether that's your level, you know, because when you actually got pumped up and started belting it out a bit more, I could hear it fine. Otherwise, really well done, in tune, great work in all the interchanges, keeping, you know, keeping the control of it. So, well done.
Jacob Electric Love. That is your name now. Bro, that was electrifying. The hair was just grease lightning as well. Bro, you can move and dance. You're born an entertainer. You know, you don't struggle with pulling those moves out, or it's just natural. That's why you won the first one. And you're serious about this business, and you're passionate about it, and you love what you do, and you're doing what you love. And bro, thank you for that delivery. You know, at certain areas, we were losing you, but you kept reconnecting us to it, you know, because you were using the stage.
Yeah, absolutely. I think from what I have seen so far, that was the best performance, not just a song, but you really performed, you entertained. You used the stage very well. You performed with a lot of energy. You interpreted the song, you know, great. It's a great genre, that kind of old school rock and roll feel is fun. And you had a lot of fun while you were doing that performance. So very well done.
Well done, young man. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacob Ilave. Right, up next, we're going way back to 1988 to the movie Quest for Camelot. Singing Barry White's God Gave Me You. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome up on stage, Nimrod Nadile.
For all the times I felt cheated, I complained, you know how I love to complain. For all the wrongs I repeated, though I was to blame, I still curse that rain. I didn't have a prayer, I didn't have a clue. Then out of the blue, God gave me you to show me what's real. And there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I've lived for, I didn't know. God gave me you to show me what's real, and there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I've lived for, I didn't know why. Now I do. God gave me you. God gave me you.
Well done, Nimrod. Probably a different Nimrod we're used to. We're used to the rocker, stripped back, but still okay.
Yeah, Nimrod, you have an absolutely fantastic rock voice. You've just got that kind of character, something about it. I love the touch you had at the beginning of the song. You had this kind of soft and sensitive vibe. And I thought, I've seen some of your performances before, and they're always very dynamic. I thought that you were going to go for it a little bit more than what you did tonight. I was waiting for it, but you never quite got to that, the finale part of the song, I guess. So, but that's all right, you did very well. But next time, I know you can do better.
Well, there was something different from you, and that's a surprising element to what makes an artist an artist. Now, if you don't evolve, you'll evaporate. And the significance of your performance tonight was, I was waiting for the finale too. You know, that Nimrod POD, that point of difference. But then you didn't deliver it, which to me was like, oh, that was different. You know, so for me, I could, because I see you perform all the time, for me that was like, wow. So if you were doing a gig, then that would be different too. You know what I mean? But, you know, towards the ends a bit, you were losing it a bit. You know what I'm saying. And I'd like, you know, for you to, you know, work on your breathing, and just when you carry those notes, really carry them out and run them smoothly. But otherwise, bro, I loved it. I love the different side of you. Thank you so much.
Hi, Nimrod. I have to agree with the boys on all accounts. Again, yeah, a little pitchy for me in areas, but I must commend you on being brave. It's very brave to change it up a bit, try something new, and we got to see a different side of you. So congratulations for doing that. Good luck.
Yes, Nimrod, it was a brave choice, but, you know, in this competition, you need to do everything. You need to be part of everything and be able to sing nearly every song. You know, Papua New Guinea saved you to be with us tonight, and I think that choice of song was a brave song for you. You're a rocker, we know you're a rocker, and we expect it, even if you gave us a slow song, we expected to give it your imp and your thing that you've stamped on yourself. But for me, it just wasn't there tonight.
Well done, Nimrod. All the best tonight. I'll let you go hang out at the back there. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Nimrod Nadile. Rightio, time for us to take a break. On the other side, we've got some songs from The Lion King and Transformers. Stick around. And welcome back to The Cosmopolitan. You're watching MTV's Vocal Fusion, The Battle of Two Seasons. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our host venue for The Battle of Two Seasons. Moving right along, singing a song from the 1994 classic Lion King, singing Elton John's Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, please make him feel welcome up on stage, Maurice Opeti.
body's wide-eyed wonder eye.
Now, Marissa Petty, I can tell you for sure who is feeling the love tonight. Graham Osborne was going off singing along with you, man. Graham, you want to give us a note first before you give a comment? A verse or something?
No. I just cannot beat that. I just cannot beat. That is the number one performance of the year so far.
Oh, big call. Wow.
No, I just want to qualify myself here because you have a quality of voice and a sound that is unique to you. And you can just belt it out. You don't know how far you can go. But you will go far. Don't worry. Well done, my boy.
Hey, Morris. Well done. Wow. Big voice and great control. Really, really smart choice of song. I thought it suited your voice to a T, and you belted it out, you know, as I said, fantastic control. Really enjoyed the performance. Congratulations. Well done.
Well, your voice is, honestly, I was trying to pick some point in that song where you'll go pitchy. Your pitch is amazing. You know, you can carry it right through. And hard to find. Hard to find him on the fault or kind of song. You know, your voice won that competition, you know? And I'm telling you, you're going full guns out. This competition, you're running it right now with that kind of delivery.
Okay? Yeah, Morris, unbelievable. What just blows me away is your power. You have so much power in your voice. When you, you know, and you, but it's great because you, even in your lower range, you still sing with power. It's great. But then you start to hit those high notes and bang, the power is just like, it's incredible. And also, of course, your voice has so much soul. You know, you've got this great tone and very soulful voice. And it's you're one of those performers where you might not actually do much on stage. You're still and you're just there, but your voice has so much impact, you know, because it's so powerful. So very well done. Very good song choice for you as well. Good job.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Morris. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Morris Opeti. Right here, moving right along from someone with a big voice to someone else with a big voice, singing a song from one of my favorite movies from a 2009, Transformers Revenge of the Fallen, singing Linkin Park's New Divide. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Jeremiah Prout.
Give me reason.
Oh yeah, Chester Bennington and Optimus Prime, eat your heart out. Well done, bro. That was powerful. Let's see what the judges have to say about your performance tonight.
One thing about you is you have an absolutely fantastic voice for rock. You know, it just suits you down to a T. And it's your voice and your delivery, but also you play the part very well as well. You are a rock star, like you. You're, the way you present yourself, what you wear, your attire, and also how you act on stage, you are a rock star. So all your performances are always very entertaining, but obviously the most important thing, which is great, and great for that song, is the quality of your voice. The timbre of your voice is so perfectly suited to rock, you know. And also your personality is very suited to rock as well. So very well done.
Maya on fire.
Bro, you are on fire. You know, you're taking this show, you're taking every show, every delivery by force. And you mean business. You're a competitive guy. You've given up enough. You know, your story is touching enough to drive you this far. And I like that attitude. You know, when you're out there in the marketplace, in the industry, you lift the rock, there's 20, 50, 100 other guys. You need to carry that point of difference and take command of every show. So like Jazzy said, you can do rock, you can do acoustic, you can do tubuna songs, you can do anything on the stage. And you owned it tonight, bro. You owned it. Keep going.
Yeah, like the boys have said, very good choice of songs, suited your voice. I did tend to lose you a little bit in between some of the verses as well, and I'm not sure whether that's a breathing situation, but other than that, did very well. You hit the high notes, good control, and nice use of the stage and the cameras again, so I enjoyed it.
Jeremiah, I didn't lose you anywhere because you were on the stage and bouncing around. Now I know what happened to Nimrod because you've borrowed his chains on your... He didn't have he lent you the chains. Now I know what happened. But anyway, let me just tell you, I was very proud of your performance. You are just a star when it gets to those sort of songs and the way you go, and you deserve tonight, and you gave it to us. Good on you.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Maya. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Jeremiah Proud. Good stuff. Time for us to take a quick break. On the other side, our final two contestants. Welcome back. You're watching MTV's Vocal Fusion, The Battle of Two Seasons. It's our top eight, and our contestants are singing original soundtracks to movies. Before we get to our next contestant, all right, big thank you once again to our production partners, to Trends Hair and Beauty International for the hair and makeup. So thank you very much, MJ and the Mob. As well as that, a big thank you to Bargain Box for all our contestants' outfits. So big thank you to Bargain Box. Radio, moving right along. We're going back to 1997. The movie is Con Air. The song's called How Do I Breathe? From Trisha Yearwood, singing that song tonight. Put your hands together for Teresa Miria.
How do I get through one night without you? If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave, baby, you would take away everything good.
Survive.
how do I, baby, baby, how do I live?
Oh yeah, Parisa, Maria, smooth as silk. Well done. I think everybody's, a lot of people singing a lot of Grandma Osborne's favorite songs. Here he is again, singing along. So we'll start off with you again.
Well, because it's a great choice. And because the most important thing is she delivers it well. And she sang beautifully and she looks beautifully. And you just absolutely were a star tonight for me. Well done.
Hey, Teresa, thanks so much for taking us on a great journey tonight. You look the part, your voice absolutely killed it, and just your emotion in your face as well. That was fantastic. A few nice little, you know, bits and pieces that you added in there, which I enjoyed. So well done. Great performance. Very well done.
Well done, Teresa. I loved it. I loved it. Honest, no, I took it. But you know, from the word go, you delivered it. The little dynamic that you pulled there, Jazzy and I were like, hey, yo, where? You know, but great control. Your voice quality is there. You mean business, and you mean serious business. So, you know, the boys better watch out because the girls are going to, you know, get this show. Well done.
Yeah, that was fantastic. I absolutely love that song. It's such a great song, and you personally, your performance, it was like vocally speaking for me, it was the most intriguing out of everybody else tonight because for a number of reasons, you have great control over your voice. Like you did, I think Jagger just mentioned it. There was one point where you did a little vocal ad lib run, and it was like wow, you know, very tight, lots of control. There was also another part earlier in the song where you sort of did this, I don't know if girls have a falsetto, like males, we have a falsetto voice, but you did this one little bit where you were in your normal voice and you transitioned up to a falsetto part and then back down to your normal voice, and it was so smooth and just sounded beautiful. And then also at the end as well, such a great finish, and you, as Graham said, you look fantastic, you look beautiful, so great. You're my favorite tonight for sure.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, young lady. All the best tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Teresa Miria. Okie dokie, we have enough time for just one more contestant. Now, thanks to you, Papua New Guinea, you voted to save him, to keep him in the competition. Now, tonight, everybody sang a song from a movie. This guy's gone one better. He's singing a mashup of two songs from two movies, okay? So he's singing the first song, the mashup one, from 2001, Shrek, Smash Mouth, I'm a Believer, and then he's mashing that up with a 1998 movie, Temptations. The song's from The Temptations, Shout. So that's pretty interesting. Let's see how he goes. Put your hands together for our final contestant, Mr. Stephen Ilave.
That's the way it seemed. Disappointment. corner. I throw my head back in. I throw my hands up in. I get my reggae on in. Come on, yeah. Don't forget to say you will. Yeah, don't forget to say yeah. Won't you say that you will, baby? Hey, you know you make me wanna. Throw my hands up in. Throw my head back in. Kick my heels up in. Softer now, and a little bit softer now. Go a little bit softer now, just a little bit softer now. Go a little bit louder now, and a little bit louder now. Go a little bit louder, yeah. Hey. Say that you will, baby. Come on, say yeah. Come on, say that you will, baby. All right, sing a little bit now. Let's go.
Say that again, bro. What a way to wrap things up, man. Awesome performance. You got everybody involved. The judges, Ellie was singing, the crowd was singing. Woo, fire. We'll start off with Justin this time, bro.
Yeah, Stephen, awesome job. That song, Shout, I'm sure it's been in so many soundtracks and movies over the years because it's, I don't know if there's another song out there that has the same kind of like quality about just letting go and just partying and having a good time, like that song. You know, it's been a favorite for decades for a reason, you know. So great choice of song. And also thought it was particularly, creative how you changed the arrangement several times. You know, that was great. It shows that you're like a thinking musician. You can sort of have some very good input into your music. And you delivered it well. You enjoyed yourself more and more so as the song went on. You started off a little bit kind of stationary, obviously, but in that last little part, you were moving around and enjoying, and the crowd loved it. You know, really, really good job. Well done.
I have to say, when you have a week to put something together like that, it's amazing. Because the band worked well with you, your BVs worked well with you, we worked well with you, you connected with us. I couldn't find any fault, bro. And for me, that was my favorite show. Because I could see my kids like moving along and dancing. And I loved it. I loved it. It entertained me. Thank you so much.
Hi, Stephen. Why raise your eyebrows? I don't look that mean. Wow. On point tonight, mate. Well done. Great choice of songs. Really clever to mash it up. You appealed to a few different genres in the audience. And yeah, exactly. And like Justin said, really well done in moving in and out of different sort of interchanges there. I really enjoyed the performance. I wanted to get out there and dance. Well done. Congratulations.
Thanks, Ellie.
Well, I'm actually exhausted. I mean, this whole night has just made me tired. But I tell you, what a performance. I looked over at your mother. She was just a bit about fell off the chair. She was dancing away there. What a great thing it was. You know, there's mum's over there. You guys have got nothing else to do and they're sitting in the front of planes. You're thinking about how you're going to present this performance, obviously. But I tell you what, it was a wonderful performance and what a way to close the show. And you should be very proud of yourself. You were on the death list last week. Papua New Guinea nearly voted you out, but they left you here and thank goodness they did. Well done.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you very much, judges. Well done, Stephen. All the best tonight. We need to go hang out at the back there. Ladies and gentlemen, for our final contestant, Stephen Ilave, a big round of applause. Thank you. Right here, time for our final break. On the other side, lots to look forward to. Well, we're not looking forward to finding out who will be in our bottom three, but we're looking forward to seeing our guest judge up on stage performing for us tonight. Special treat for all you guys out there. As well as that, our good friends over at Colgate Palmolive will be giving out a prize to the best performer of the night. Stick around for that one. And welcome back to MTV's Vocal Fusion, the battle of two seasons. It's our top eight, and all our contestants tonight sang original soundtracks to movies. But before we get to the all-important judges' results, and of course, before we reveal the best performer of tonight, first up, please, ladies and gentlemen, let's make welcome our guest judge, Justin Wellington, up on stage to sing the hit song, Long Way Back to Your Heart, Justin Wellington.
Yeah. Oh. Consumed by sadness and arguments, emotions control me, and now I'm torn by the things you say. We're drifting away now, strangers fall into unhappiness. Although we've come this far, I just can't live up to the fairy tale. But know that I won't give up, gonna fight for love till the better day. Come on. Girl, I never told you how much I loved you. There it remains my worst mistake. If you won't forgive me, baby, believe me, I'll take a long way back to your gonna get back to my baby, yeah. Long way back, long way back to your heart. So now I remember the crazy nights when I made you laugh. I miss you, I need you. Let's hold on tight to the love that we have. Although we've come this far, I just can't get up to the fairy tale. But know that I won't give up, gonna fight for love till the better day. Baby, girl, I never told you how much I loved you. There it remains my worst mistake. If you won't forgive me, baby, believe me, I'll take a long way back. On the fighting, is it really worth breaking up when we're feeling blue? Do we really need all the stress and none of the fighting? Yeah, I never told you how much I loved you. There remains my worst mistake. If you won't forgive me, baby, believe me, I'll take the long way back. Yeah. Girl, I never told you how much I loved you. There it remains my worst mistake. If you won't forgive me, baby, believe me, I'll take the long way back to your. Gonna get back to your heart. Gonna get back to your heart. Gonna get back to your heart. The long way back.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Another round of applause for Justin Wellington. Thank you for gracing us with your presence up here on stage. Awesome stuff. Radio, But down to the business end of tonight's show. And of course, tonight we're gonna know who is the best performer. All right, and our good friends at Colgate Palmolive will be giving out a prize for that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we make welcome once more our contestants for our top eight. Contestants, please join me up on stage. First things first, the best performer award for tonight, and to present this award, can I please call upon the general manager for Colgate Palmolive, Mr. John Wood. Hey John, welcome back to the stage. Okay, as chosen by our judges, tonight's Best Performer Award goes to this contestant who pretty much outdid himself. Give it up for Stephen Ilave. Pretty heavy. Thank you very much, John. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause, please, for John Wood, your general manager for Colgate Palmolive. Well done, Stephen. Now, a quick word from our judges. We'll go to Graham.
Yeah, well, Stephen, you know, you were on the death list, as I said earlier on, and you just took it by the horns, and that's the reason why you got the award tonight, because you lifted your performance. You didn't want to be down there again, and I'd be very surprised tonight if you are. But just think about the good things in life. You'll be able to sit in the front of the plane, brush your teeth, do all those things, do your hair, everything with all those Palmolive things you've got in front of you. And you'll be able to do it all the way to Wee Whack and wherever you go. So well done, my boy. You just deserved it tonight.
Thank you very much, Graham. Congratulations once again, buddy. Oh, I'll let you go stand right there. Okay, this is the part we've all been waiting for. As chosen by our judges' scores, now remember, you at home have the chance to save your favorites, okay? Your favorites, so your votes matter, all right? Now you must vote if you want your favorite contestant to remain in the competition. First person in our bottom three tonight, Mitchell Napoleon. Mitchell, join me up in front. Second person, Didi Maru. And finally, to wrap up the bottom three, Nimrod Nadile. Okay, unfortunately, guys, you guys are in our bottom three, but that does not mean that you are automatically eliminated. Now, a quick recap on how you can vote, okay? If you haven't liked the MTV Vocal Fusion page already, jump on Facebook, okay? Like the page. Now, if you want to save Didi, you go hashtag Didi. If you want to save Nimrod, hashtag Nimrod. If you want to save Mitchell, hashtag Mitchell. Voting lines open as soon as the show is over. Now over to the judges, Ellie, for a quick wrap up.
Well, guys, it was a fantastic performance from everybody tonight. And we have to remember there's only eight contestants left. So everything is going to be so tight. The points are neck and neck. We obviously don't see each other's points. So we're voting based on criteria that we have to meet. And talking about criteria, it's an all-round thing. So you're looking at your voice, obviously, that's, you know, paramount. But then you're looking at the way you carry yourself, your connections with the audience here and out there at the country. So I can only say good luck. I'm hoping that Papua New Guinea will get behind their favourite artists, get onto the Vocal Fusion Facebook page, do your voting. You can save people. And, you know, looking at Stephen tonight, he was in the bottom three and he had the performance of the night. I am sad to see any of you guys up there. I enjoyed all three performances, but best of luck and vote for them, PNG.
Thank you very much, Ellie. And before we move on, a big congratulations to everyone that saved. Big round of applause for them, to Jacob. Teresa.
Now, how do I live without you?
it.
And then I saw her face.
Morris. And of course, Jeremiah. Now remember, vote, vote, vote. Big thank you once again, ladies and gentlemen, to our judges on the panel. Round of applause to Ozzy, to Ellie, to Jagariza, and big thank you to Justin Wellington for being with us tonight. Thank you very much, guys. And of course, a big thank you to this very important and special people, part of the MTV Vocal Fusion family, to our sponsors. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to our sponsors, to Coca-Cola, to Telecom PNG, to Colgate, Origin Energy, PNG NID, Oxenfam, and Huawei. And of course, a big, big thank you to our production partners, to Airlines PNG, official carriers, to the Cosmopolitan, our official host venue for MTV's Vocal Fusion production. And of course, a big thank you to Bargain Box and of course, Trends Hair and Beauty International. That's about it from all of us here at the Cosmopolitan. Until next week, you guys keep it safe. And remember, vote for your favorite. Until then, good night, everybody.
MTV's Vocal Fusion Battle of Two Seasons was proudly brought to you by Telecom PNG, Colgate Palmolive, Origin Energy, Coca-Cola, NID, Oxenfam, Huawei, Airlines PNG, and the Cosmopolitan.